The Nicholls State football team is coming off one of the most impressive seasons in program history, where they were able to make the FCS playoffs and almost did the unthinkable by upsetting a heavily favored South Dakota squad. Heading into the 2018 season, the Colonels are already working hard as well and embracing new opportunities and seem to be headed in one direction once the season kicks off next fall.
You know, a lot of guys that's going to step up this year and, you know, make this team, this upcoming season, a successful season. You know, we're working hard, you know, in the offseason, you know, really working hard, you know, coming out here 3 days a week with the guys, throwing some routes, playing against the defense, you know, just trying to get better.
Junior All-American linebacker Alan Pittman knows the importance of maintaining depth and replacing key guys lost to graduation if the Colonels hope to continue their success in the 2018 season.
And no one will stop Alan Pittman from scoring the first touchdown of his Colonel career.
But you know, we got some young guys ready to get in and step up and fill a role. We in the off season, we gonna work hard, we got a new motto, one way.
Coming off an impressive early signing day period, the Colonels were able to bring in a couple of different transfers and some junior college transfers with some different high school guys, and they're really looking to make a splash heading into the next signing day period on February 7th. With KNSU TV, I'm Ryan Price.